I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Master Bruce, guards have been doubled at police precincts since Loeb's murder. You'll need to find a way to sneak in that won't attract attention. Otherwise, you'll never make it to the third room.
Understood. Thanks.
Right now. Oh, I'm planning. I like the way. Yeah, probably another water pipe bursting. Love to go take a look, but, you know, my shift's over. Loeb understood.
This won't be easy, but if I'm going to access the National Criminal Database and find out what happened at Lacey Towers, I need to find the server room without being discovered.
Well, they were supposed to be guarding the crime scene, not gabbing. No wonder the bat got the drop on them. Yeah, tell them to keep their eyes open next time.
Must you be so brutal, sir? These are city employees.
They're as corrupt as they come, and they're in my way.
I wish you'd think twice about that approach, sir. You never know when you might need their help. At any rate, your objective is the GCPD server room. I've marked it on your map.
Man, I hate the home.
Dispatch!
Oh, yeah! Right in the jaw!
Be able to access doors like this with my cryptographic sequencer. I'll need to find another way. I won't stand a chance against that many armed men. I can use Deathstroke's remote claw to pass above their heads undetected.
Alright, listen up. While you jokers were playing cleanup crew at Blackgate, I was making us some money. I worked out a deal with a...
We got this head! I boxed at the Academy, creep! Looks like someone needs a beat! You're gonna regret starting this! I can take you! Backup's gonna come.
then we treat him like any other scumbag. If we can't find dirt, we make our own.
I'm listening.
What if Captain Gordon allowed all the perps in the holding cells to go free?
You mean we set him loose?
Little prison riot, right here in GCPD. Makes him look like he doesn't have control, right?
I like it. How do we make it happen?
Let me think a minute.
Figure something out?
I'm still thinking. Calm down.
Take him down!
My sightline's broke!
Any of the perps, Commissioner Lowe, go get him.
Tracy! Really hope you like... We can work this out.
Reminder to all units, we'll be accepting donations and cards for Commissioner Loeb's family in the break room. Please come by and pay your respects.
So what does this disruptor of yours do?
Little bit of this, little bit of that. Mostly, though, it does a whole lot of none of your damn business.
Oh, you want to play it like that? All right. Maybe I'll have the guys over at Evidence Lockup take a look. They can get kind of rough, though. Hope it's not fragile.
You want to play hardball, buddy? How's about I tell my cousin at the Gazette about the payments you boys been extorting from Penguin and the like?
Scum like you's got a cousin at the Gazette. You expect me to believe that?
Don't see you calling Evidence Lockup now, do I? You cops are all the same. You ain't getting nothing out of me.
Like I said, I got all night.
You and me both, pal.
Not you again!
Talk, or you won't be walking anywhere, ever.
No way! You gotta answer for dropping me off that rooftop, buddy!
No, you have to answer to me. How does this disruptor work?
Ask one of the pigs! They got it in Evidence Lockup!
How about we take a little walk up to the roof?
Okay, okay, you win! It jams weapons, overrides electronic locks, all right? Now you gotta let me go!
How'd that work out for you last time?
Who told you that, huh? Your buddy Anarchy?
He will wipe this city clean of your filth!
Yeah? If he's gonna wipe things clean, he should start with you.
Good one!
The bat's here!
Don't get too... Yeah, keep resisting. How would you like a nice plate of fish? Can't wait to put you away. What are you waiting for? Some more? I don't need those.
Priority 1 alert. All personnel be advised. 211's reported on the ground.
Get yourself to a shelter.
You kidding?
That's where they round us up. Hey, you don't get it. Anarchy gets it, but you... Hey, you don't get it, man.
Give this bastard what he wants, he'll send the tape to the press. What the hell am I supposed to do?
Who thinks their actions are justified, who acts completely outside the system.
The system is broken.
Barbara, wait.
Remember to talk to Marx. That guy knows how to get paid.
Gotcha. This guy after anyway.
Damn fire extinguisher popped!
Damn it, watch your back!
I'm blinded!
Sound off! The bat just took one of you down!
Smoke! Cover your mouth!
Nobody beats at a cop and walks away! Rally on me! Come on, man, your heart's still beating!
Someone tossed that thing! Damn it! It's long gone by now.
He's ridiculous! He's taking down cops like he thinks he can get away with it!
Damn it, check your sectors! Stop punching!
Somebody! Get over here! Can't see a thing in this stuff!
Tougher than that, damn it!
How many times is this gonna happen?
This guy's a serious threat. Watch your corners. Run, you son of a bitch. He's here somewhere. I want every sector searched.
Now I'm looking to get some payback. On me! I'm putting myself at risk.
Grenade out!
dipped away somewhere.
Vanished? Like, vanished? It's the damn EMTs! Got a man down! Come on, don't cut me out! Help us!
That's not gonna happen! Shouldn't you be searching your quadrant?
I'll leave that for the boys in SWAT.
Why's that?
Ain't you heard? Brandon made a deal with Black Matt.
You're facing a...
A security protocol I'm not familiar with, and the windows are reinforced glass. The disruptor in the evidence locker might do the trick.
Light him up! This is... Just give up!
Can't access the evidence locker. I need an alternate route.
The evidence locker, sir? Well, according to these schematics, it adjoins an old elevator shaft which you can access via the infirmary. You should be able to break in from there. I've added it to your map.
Ugh!
cops now?
He's lucky there's bars.
I heard the rule.
Good, you've made it to the infirmary. Now look for an entrance to an old elevator shaft. That will take you to the evidence locker.
Got it. Now I should be able to bypass the security on the server room door. Disruptor should allow me to get past this gate.
They're gonna let us out, or we'll make our own way out!
Yeah, yeah! How about that?
This ain't such a bad Christmas after all!
Day's a night, Pink!
They're gonna have to let us out now. Got us some hostages!
Where the hell are the rest of the cops?
Well, maybe the bag killed them all.
Who knows how to jimmy this lock?
Boss wants him dead yesterday.
You're in big trouble now.
Down there to confirm.
packaging.
Clear.
Clear.
622 has left the building.
I got a pulse.
All right, call it in.